He would be loved by all the good hearted people of the world. Alas, there is also a villain in this story by the name of Clegg. Blanket.
Oh, yes.
So one day, when the lad was minding his own business, Blanket stuck and took a huge bite out of the laddie's face. Fortunately for